Welcome back! Assassin's Creed Valhalla, episode 62. Alright. What's the good word? What did we say we were doing this episode? I think we said we were going to start off with the Irish trade. I don't know if that's as part of the. I mean, it says it's part of Wrath of the Druids, but.
Gone as planned. Hi, Tom. Perhaps you can aid me.
But I'm thinking it's actually part of. It's actually part of the main storyline.
I brought a sampling of goods from Ireland. That is, if I can bring my ships to dock.
Azar, I see you've met Eivor Wolfkist.
Ah, so you are Eivor. In fact, I bring you a message from Ireland.
I know no one in Ireland.
The letter is from Dublin's king. Sadly, I seem to have misplaced it.
The king of Dublin? Why would such a one write to me?
He wishes to expand trade to England. The purpose of my bringing goods here.
Azar is from the east, but lives in Ireland now. But in matters of trade, Azar, your king should petition Randvi.
He claims to know Eivor. He asked me to accompany you on the trip there.
I know no king, and I'm certainly not about to journey to Ireland.
But first, Azar, you must build a trading post. In fact, where is your trade ship?
Ah, yes. An unfortunate incident, most concerning. Trading rivals have blocked the river, and thus my goods.
A blocked river hurts all Ravensthorpe. Stay, I will put things right.
As you see, Eivor is a person of action. Find me later. When the river is safely clear.
Of course, my friend. I thank you, Eivor. I will find the king's letter in the meantime.
You keep insisting that I know an Irish king. It is a fantasy. What manner of king is it that sends me letters from Ireland?
The mouth. It's right there. Did I come the wrong way? Yeah.
Is the blockade to be cleared? I'll tell you.
Best not to draw attention here.
Oh.
A little far away. Let's get my hunter.
The ship.
They won't like that.
Good day, Eivor.
What's up, dude?
Azar, the river's clear, save for a few bodies and sticks. Your goods will get through.
Your reputation comes honestly then, though I am not sure about the name Wolfkist.
The scar on my neck.
My Viking name would then be Azar One-Eye.
Thank you, Azar One-Eye. My men will help construct your trade post.
Then I am twice indebted to you. If ever you change your mind about Ireland, I will be found in the trade post, once built. Oh, and I found your letter here.
My cousin Barith is alive and came from Dublin. The Nortnir never failed to delight.
All right.
Eivor, are you prepared to go to Ireland?
Asar, you did not tell me the king was my cousin.
It was most amusing this way, was it not? A little mystery.
I prefer to know what is what. But it was a pleasant surprise.
He's eager to see you. Shall we set sail?
I'm not yet prepared for this voyage.
I will wait.
Let's go do this mission, shall we? I'm confused. I thought that the next main storyline would come up. It's obviously not this. The only other thing is the Asgard part. Do we have to finish that before we continue, maybe? I don't know. What am I about to get into? This is gonna be a tattoo thing. We already did a tattoo one. Here, hopefully that's the only one. I was wrong. Oh, what the heck? Get it in time. Yep, it went away. Try that again. Drop. Get on the freaking... For crime and Antley, what the crap, dude? Why am I struggling so much on that part? Stop it! Get off of that! Where am I screwing it up? Why is it that hard? Stop it! Jeez Louise, man! You obviously know what I'm trying to do here. For Christ's sake. Let's try this again. I'm tired of seeing that thing popping up, so turn off. Boy, I thought I was going to blow it again there. Not get it. Okay, let's not do that again. That wasn't very fun. I'm not a huge fan of those ones, but... you gotta take the good with the bad. There, I screwed that up, didn't I? Not a huge fan of this place at night. What the crap?
Show me what lies ahead.
Here, I don't think we've been here yet. Let's see what they've got.
What have we here?
I'll tempt you with. Leaving already?
Wait, what was that? Oh, the aviary.
Until next we meet.
I'm off. Be well, friend. Show me.
Ooh, a key. I gotta figure out a way to swap my bows when I'm
cast about this land, my friend.
Landing on that roof probably saved me a little bit, though. Oh, what the crap? There was a reason I came here. I saw a key. No, still over here.
Look, Zunin.
Guessing I'll be back here at some point for a mission, probably. I think that is not gonna work. Let's actually go do the mission that we were coming here to do.
If I find one crack, that's...
I have a friend who needs that little Roman man you have. Octavian of London. I've a guess who your friend is. And no, Osbert cannot have his greasy pedestrian fingers on something so exquisite.
Osbert?
Oh, that is delicious. Yes, Osbert. A name fit for a poor failure. It'll cost a cow's weight in silver to get it in his hands.
I'll give you the filthy silver.
Oh, that is... Thank you. Well, I should hope so. You may take the Legionnaire.
I'll have to take this back to Osbert.
Might be another one I've got to come back for. Yeah, I think it's just not gonna work. Mind if I do.
Mangs war frisch.
Nicht.
Wie frisch. his balls. That is foul.
Anyone? I'm sick of you.
Crap, dude.
Anyone? I'm stuck!
Come on, we're gonna try some.
Thank the gods, you've unblocked me. You've given me my freedom, but at great cost. Still, you have my thanks.
Go get this key, and then that'll be it. Well, we'll go back and return the statue. Then that'll be it.
This area is off limits.
Hey, Thanos! Lula!
Valde in regno de Egypti Faraoni. Obsessus cum propheta Mosi in precari mala massa.
Tabas and Felis ora tumuit armis venit pluviali. Vel fortibus aida mores necne. Hecret.
Infada sedere, dat si shot mort sing and dio vulves luft tonicte.
They bring up ward.
Thank you.
how you do it right there. I'm going for this key here. Alright, let's go back and finish this mission.
One more, and only because you all have such good taste. Now, this one begins a long...
Octavian, I have something that may interest you.
Hmm?
Maximilian sends his regards.
What? He gave this to you? That perfect little wretch. How did he bring himself to part with it?
Ask no questions, hear no lies. I only hope you enjoy it, and that neither of us have to see that man again.
Oh, thank you, Eivor. Thank you.
I will see you later, friend.
Vale, Eivor.
So what was... Okay, so... I'm just wondering, this complete 10 contracts. If I do that, is it gonna then come back and be like, oh, complete 20 contracts? So maybe we will start those contracts next time, just to see what happens. Let's get the skill. Let's use the skill points here. Ooh, I'm gonna get my dual wield. My heavy dual wield. See how that's gonna work. Speed's 49. We'll test it out.
This one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis, far away. A place of...
Doesn't look as cool as the axes on your side, but it's going to get me more damage.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
All my pieces are good, but that was very good. Thank you for trusting these hands with your gear. I do good work, I must say.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Be well, my friend.
Begins a long time ago at a desert oasis, far away, a place of mystery, wonder, and a temple.
May I see your stores?
Always a pleasure doing business, Eivor. I'm practically giving it away. Use it wisely.
I have to go. See you soon.
I hope to see you soon. Now, this one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis. Far...
What have you got for me today?
You like the looks of that one? That one's pretty good. I can get you that one easy. You are looking powerful.
I think we're gonna go back to my smaller axes.
May I see your stores?
You have a keen eye for quality. Ready for battle.
I will see you later, friend.
Fight well, Eivor.
A long time ago, at a desert oasis, far away, a place of mystery.
All right. I think it's going to be a good place to end it. So next time, I think we're going to do some contracts, just because I want to see... We'll start off with some contracts, just because I want to see... If we do the 10, does that... I'm also confused here. I'm thinking I have to finish... I might have to finish this to continue the storyline. The problem is, it says it's part of Wrath of the Druids. So, I'm guessing that I have to do that? I'm just wondering why we haven't had an additional main story pop up. But we'll do some Codex missions. Yeah. Anyways, that's what I'm thinking. So come on back and we'll pick up here.